Not looking good, guys. Not looking good. Christmas is tomorrow. Don't know if we're going to hit 1,000. It's all right, we'll keep pushing. Day 49, Christmas Eve, 1:30 in the morning, and we're off to work. Last work day of the year. Let's get it done. Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's currently Sunday morning, 1:50 a.m. on a Christmas Eve. So, in under 24 hours, it's Christmas. Pretty disappointed because I didn't reach my 20 kilo goal. We got 19 kilos out of 20. Which, don't get me wrong, 19 kilos is a shitload of weight in 48 days, 49 days. So I'm happy with that. I feel great, I feel better. We didn't get the 1,000 subs because I highly doubt we're getting 130 overnight tonight. You know, being Christmas Eve, everyone's busy. We did have a major setback with all that shit, so that didn't help. But we will overcome it and we will build. And at the end of the day, this is all about me losing weight. So subscribers are a bonus. Hitting goals are sort of a bonus because it's always good to have your little goals so you're working towards something. Like, this ain't setting me back at all, you know what I mean? We're still gonna be trying to, like, set little goals for weight loss because it's a lot better. Like, obviously, my main goal is to lose 100 kilos. But along the road, obviously, you're gonna be setting a goal for, like, losing 20 kilos, losing 30 kilos, losing 50 kilos. So, we will work on newer mini goals throughout the year, next year. Subs, you know, like, I was hopeful. Like, I'm more than amazed that I got as many as I got now. Like, 870 something. That's hectic. I didn't even, like, know that I was gonna get this many. So, not hitting 1,000, like, oh yeah, it's like, oh well. But, like, fuck, we got close. We got really close. And I'm confident that we will hit 1,000. We might even hit 1,000 by the end of the year. If we don't, shit happens. But again, we'll make small goals and try and achieve small goals. And life's all about having goals, you know? So make as many goals as you want so you do achieve as much as you can. Today's Christmas Eve. It's my last day of work for the year. I am officially on holidays as of this afternoon once I park the truck up. Over Christmas and holidays, I'm going camping, spend time with the family. I won't be posting and vlogging every single day my daily routine because obviously I don't want to have to be editing while I'm on holiday. I don't want to be having to film everything that me and my family get up to. Like, obviously some days I probably won't even bring my GoPro out. We're going camping, but I will be posting every now and then. I'll be back at work on the 11th of January, so I'll be back posting every single day from the 11th. From now to the 11th, I'll be posting every now and then, you know, not every single day. But that's fine, you know, holidays, I feel like I deserve to be able to relax on my holidays. Everyone does, you know, you work all year for your holidays. Well, I do. I'm pretty sure most people do. Yeah, man, I just want to smash today out. Get in and out as quick as I can. It's raining, so apparently it's raining all day. I accept that it's raining, but I just hope it's not like you know, torrential rain all day. If it's sprinkling all day, you know, light rain, I'll handle it, I'll deal with it. But torrential rain is just the worst, man. Worst to work in. Everything gets wet. Your socks get wet. Your shoes get wet. You're all wet all day. And it's just no good, man. There's double demerits. Double demerits started, what, on Friday? And they go on for like 11 days. If you don't know what double demerits are, it's a thing we have. I don't know about everywhere in Australia, but in Sydney, in New South Wales, it's if you're speeding or like you commit like a driving crime kind of thing, you get double the punishment. Like, say you get pulled over for speeding and your fine is $100 and 2 demerit points. And double demerits, you get your $100 fine still, and then 4 demerit points. And you only get 12 demerit points on your normal license. And I honestly feel like double demerits are the biggest crock of shit they've ever come up with. Because how can you be giving me double points this day for committing the same crime if it was another day, normal day? I know the idea, but nah, I reckon it's crock of shit, bro. This is crock of shit, especially for that long, like 11 days straight. Get out of here, bro. But it is what it is, man. Like, this is what it is, bro. That's what they've done, so that's what we gotta do. And yeah, man. But on a positive note, it's the last day of the work for the year. How good is that? Speaking of work, I'll see you when I'm done. I have officially finished work for 2023. Let the holidays begin, brother! How good? Oh, feels good. That feels good. It's pissing down rain, but I ain't gonna let that get to me. Oh, hectic holidays, bro. Holiday mode. Oh, I've been thinking the last few days, like, how I'm gonna treat my weight loss journey, like, because of the holiday break and this and that. Like, I plan on drinking some beers, I'll be honest. I plan on eating some bad food. But my main goal is not to go overboard, you know what I mean? Like, just because I'm on holidays doesn't mean I can just sit on my ass eating all day, right? Like, I'm gonna eat some bad stuff, but at like certain times. I'm not gonna keep the fasting up for the next week and a half because it's gonna be Christmas, New Year's, I'm gonna be camping. And it just doesn't work with what I'm doing, right? So I'm gonna eat my portions, like, I'm not gonna go overboard, but I'm not gonna like starve myself. So like, I won't be doing fasting Friday for I think the next 2 Fridays. But we're just gonna maintain. The ultimate goal for the next 2 weeks is to obviously like to lose weight, but not put on any weight. And if I do put on any weight, it has to be minimal, like low as, you know what I mean? And then once we get back to work, back into routine, going straight back hard again, you know? Like I said this morning, I won't be posting every single day of my break, just because I want to enjoy my time off and enjoy my family time. I don't get much during the year, and you know, I will be posting like when we go camping and this and that, but not every single day. I think a lot of people on YouTube do that anyway, so again, I'm not doing this weight loss thing to extremely lose weight in like a short amount of time, right? Like, my ultimate goal is to lose 100 kilos and keep the 100 kilos off. Like, if you followed me in the past on the other socials, you've seen I've lost a shitload. I lost 50 kilos, 40 kilos, 50 kilos again, and then put it back on. But I do it really quick, so the weight comes back on really fast. So this time I'm trying to just change my whole lifestyle, you know? And I feel like I'm learning better now, more discipline. I'm even dipping my toes into getting a dietitian in January. So that's gonna be good. Got a lot of goals. Gonna fix up my goal boards and set new goals and set new achievement, like all that type of shit. And yeah, looking forward to holidays, eh? Like, I've worked hard this year. You can agree with me, you can't disagree with me. I've done some hours this year, man. Oh. Yeah, man, it's been a good year. Oh, please don't be no police around. Nah, jokes. What else can I say? What am I gonna do when I get home? My brother's coming over, so I might get him on the fucking camera. Or what I might do today is get everything out and put it on the floor of the garage that I'm gonna need to pack, so I can sort of make a plan how I'm gonna pack my car, because we're bringing a lot of crap, because we're there for a whole week and we're in a tent for a whole week. So I mean, I don't know, I wouldn't say a lot, but like, just, you know, it's camping. If you've been camping before, you know what I mean. So it's gonna be fun. Let's see how good I am at Tetris. Hopefully this rain goes away, because I have a roof like basket thing, and I was planning on putting shit on the roof, and if it's raining, don't really know what I'm gonna do. Like, maybe a tarp, but only I got a massive tarp, I don't have a little tarp, so I don't know, man. I'll work it out. Yeah, I might do that. Today, what did I eat today? Haven't ate today. I had my Metamucil, had a bit early, like it's 11 o'clock now. Had my Metamucil about 10:15. Had my OxyShred in the morning. I need to buy more OxyShred, I've run out. So I was gonna bring it camping, but I guess I won't. I might go to Boxing Day sales in the supplement store and maybe get something, but I'm not really concerned about having OxyShred over the holidays. I usually detox a bit from my supplements when I'm on holidays. So we'll see how we go. And yeah, I want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And I'll see you later on in the day. Bro, look at this rain, bro.
Alright, take your flag. Take your flag.
Can't see nothing, man. How's Santa gonna get it at everyone's house? Trying to get this Weber has been fucking torture. Oh, don't swear. I'm swearing because it's been fucked. Right? First things first, my old Weber didn't work. Then we went and got the new Weber. And then now the new Weber has a different thing for the gas bottle. So we had to go buy another gas bottle. Then I got a plate. It was the wrong plate. Now we got the right plate. This has been too much hard work, but we got it done. We don't give up. And I'll put the spit on it tomorrow for Christmas. Isn't that right, Kyla?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now you know what I'm gonna do? Yeah. Have a fucking beer. You don't like the swearing? Go watch someone else.
That's my brother.
Hi, brother.
I didn't give you permission for that, bro.
I don't really care. I
didn't give you permission for that, bro.
I don't care. Where's your bag?
Hey, can you record me cutting garlic for the lamb?
It's recording. Ask me what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
I just said it, bro. I'm cutting garlic for the lamb. Fucking yeah. You good there, bro?
You set me up, you dog.
Why am I a dog? That's very rude of you, man.
Well, you gotta ask me what you're doing, so I ask you, and then you gotta insult me. Why? It's Christmas.
Now, if there's any ladies out there, my brother's single and ready to mingle, show them what you look like.
And keep the mystique, bro.
So his Instagram is Brandon Cleary. DM any. First in, best dressed.
I'm telling you, fucking guys fucking go through, can't.
Oh, you can, no males, just females.
That's the one.
And,
you're posting this shit, bro.
Yeah.
I'll delete the account right now.
Don't do that.
And fucking, you're not posting this shit, bro.
Well, what's the point of recording?
I don't know, you tell me.
I'm a vlogger. I vlog.
Vlogger.
I can cut. You can cut now.
Don't keep cutting there.
Just trimming up the lamb for Christmas. I'll give you 3.7 kilos, but really, it's only like 2.7. That was good, huh? Lauren's done, now it's time to cut my hair and have a shave. Here's the after. Fuck, I look good, eh?
What's the corner doing?
What?
What's the corner doing?
That's my brother. That's my little brother. Yeah, not so little, is he?
If I were to say something, get all emotional and have a sip.
Say it. Don't be a coward. Speak your mind, bro.
Don't want to hear it.
Speak your mind, bro.
Don't want to hear it, mate.
Come on.
Don't want to hear it, mate.
Speak your mind. Don't be a coward.
Did
your mama raise you a coward or what?
Mama raised you.
If you got something to say, say it, bro.
You're a bitch. Say it.
No, I'm not.
Yeah. Your real name's Jessica. Just to be clear.
Alright, I'm off the books. Christmas Eve is pretty much done. Just gonna put last bit presents around the tree. Then I can go to bed, sleep. Merry Christmas to everyone. Make sure you like and subscribe.